have Piyush joining us live at this point in time. Piyush, well, there has been an FIR now registered against Amit Shah, whom we are expecting shortly will be briefing the media. Now, it is how we know, even as the BJP too seems to be escalating and intensifying its attack on the TMC, how you had BJP leaders last evening approaching the Election Commission, and this time around too, we are expecting that the matter will be taken up in a big way by the BJP president.
Well, exactly, Amita, both the parties, be it BJP or TMC, both are at loggerheads and they are now alleging each other for the involvement in violence which took place during Amit Shah's roadshow. Right now, Republic TV is present at the very place where the massive violence which took place, where the bust of Vidyasagar was destroyed by the miscreants while the Amit Shah's roadshow was under process. Let me begin with the pictures and also try to show to our viewers the place where the violence had erupted. So you can see that's the very place where initially, the fire was, broken. Fire had broken out, and after which, many things were put on fire. Following which, if we go more inside that particular venue where the bust of Vidyasagar was desecrated, we are now entering inside that very place, Vidyasagar College, which is near Bidan Sarani campus on College Street. We'll go inside that particular place where the violence had massively taken place. We'll try to show to our viewers the place where the bust of Vidyasagar was busted. We are now inside that particular premises. I'll tell my video journalist to come with me. We'll show to our viewers the very place where the bust of Vidyasagar was here, and these are the visuals right now we are showing to our viewers. These are the visuals of a bust of Vidyasagar, which was yesterday destroyed by miscreants because massive violence had taken place during the roadshow of Amit Shah. And you can also see the pieces of glasses, those are here. You can see the remains of a broken chair which was which broke down during the violence which took place here in this very premises of this very college. Moreover, if we zoom in, you can also see the pictures which tells us the story of massive violence which had taken place during the roadshow of Amit Shah. These are the that's the place where the glasses were here. These glasses were broken down. We can also tell to our viewers that there are many things. Those were broken down. Glasses were broken down. Also, there are remains of that particular enclosure which was put up here so that no one can reach there. That particular gate was also broken down. Following which, let me also show you more visuals. These are the visuals of a broken chair which was broken by the miscreants. This tells us the horrific story of violence which yesterday had taken place. Right now, as we are speaking, this premises has been locked down. No one is allowed to enter inside the premises of college. But yes, the kind of visuals which we are showing to our viewers are the visuals of massive violence which late night took place when Amit Shah was doing his roadshow. And you can see the bust of Vidyasagar, which was desecrated by the miscreants, and that's the very place that where the incident had taken place. Now we can also tell to our viewers that both the parties, be it BJP or TMC, both the parties are now alleging each other for this massive violence, and they are saying that they are going to file a complaint not only with the local administration but also with the local police. Right now, Republic TV is filing this report from the very place where the violence had broken out. Amit Shah is going to do a press conference in a short while from now. TMC is also leading a delegation where they will be complaining to Election Commission against this massive violence which took place. This clearly tells us the massive violence which took place yesterday during the roadshow of Amit Shah, and Republic TV is exclusively filing this report where we are showing our viewers the horrific visuals of violence which took place. Let me also show you that right now, as we are speaking, the Kolkata police personnel have been deployed right outside this very premises, and further investigation in this very case, Amita, is going on. But yes, the kind of visuals which we have shown to our viewers somewhere tells us the horrific story of violence which took place. Now we'll have to wait and watch how the investigation goes on. Let me also tell you that many workers of BJP have now been detained, which also includes Delhi BJP spokesperson Tejinder Pal Singh Bagga. And there are at least more than 200 BJP workers who have been detained, and further investigation in this very case is going on. We can also tell to our viewers that people are here. They have now gathered here to take a glimpse of the pictures of massive violence which took place yesterday. So indeed, the political development in West Bengal is on very fast pace. There is a very ugly turn which took place yesterday when Amit Shah, who was carrying out roadshow from this very road only, we can show to our viewers this very road only where the roadshow of Amit Shah was going on, and following which, when the roadshow was under process, the violence took place, and after that, Amit Shah was asked by local police to wrap up his show, wrap up his road show. But yes, the kind of violence which took place raises a lot of questions. Initially, BJP is claiming that they did not get permission, and when they got permission to hold this road show, we can see the kind of violence which took place when the road show of Amit Shah was under process. But yes, this raises a lot of questions over the local machinery, local administration, and also the kind of allegations that are now being leveled, be it BJP or TMC workers. Mamata Banerjee is saying why there should be no protest against Amit Shah. Amit Shah is going to do a press conference at 10 a.m. and then we will be know about the further developments as far as the politics in West Bengal is concerned. Amita.
Thank you very much, Piyush, for joining and giving us this comprehensive and detailed report. You saw how the report was being done by Piyush viewers. Each and every movement in that area that he tracked, and especially what happened inside the college. That's the aftermath where Piyush was giving out a detailed report on what really had transpired when the roadshow was taking place of the BJP national president. In about 20 minutes from now, we are expecting that the briefing will be held by Amit Shah in a short while from now from the BJP headquarters in New Delhi. We slip into a short break, viewers. Back with this, folks.